Hello! Hello, hello! Hi, everyone! Hello! Hi, hi! Hi, sheeple! Hi, hi! Hi, hi! What's up? Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, good brunch, good supper. Hi! How are you? What the hell does that mean? Are you motivated? What does that mean? Are you guys? I saw that so much in the pre-stream chat. What does that mean? I'm nervous. I didn't look up anything for the game, so I don't know. I don't know what I'll do. What does this mean? Good. Show me your motivation. What does that mean? What does that mean? How am I tonight? I'm doing good. I didn't want to get out of bed. I went to, I lurked Ami's stream today. I was there briefly. And I went to Ura's stream where she roasted me into oblivion. Don't know why she did that, but still love her anyway. She's allowed to do it. She's mismanager. It's okay. Don't worry, you're walking into Dark Souls with style. Oh my gosh. Can I be absolutely honest? How I would love to do a Dark Souls stream. However, the only time that I've ever played Dark Souls, I couldn't get past like the first dude that you have to fight. And it made me so angry every single time that I like almost broke a controller and stopped playing. So, yeah, that's not gonna happen for a while until I can get better. I have to do a Dark Souls training arc before I can embarrass myself on stream. Did you get it on sale? Dark Souls or Devil May Cry? I got the HD one that has 1 through 3 in it. I failed to get past the tutorial boss. It's fine. Don't even think about it. Because I'm so good at video games. I'll watch you play Dark Souls. I'll sit in one spot for 4 hours alongside it. It's so hard. For your sanity, never play DMC 2. Okay. I feel like I would want to play it anyway. Even though it would make me angry. Don't know. We'll see. How's your guys' day? What did you do today? Did you have anything fun happen? Did you say hello to your neighbor? Did you pet your dog? Did you take a walk? Did you take a pretty picture? Did you watch the sunset? Oh my gosh! DMC 2 equals Dragon Guard 1. Thanks. I guess I'll never, ever, ever, ever play it. You're a Dragon Guard fan playing bad games. Playing bad games is in your butt. Leave me alone, okay? If I'm being absolutely honest, they're tolerable because I love Dragon Guard. Hold on, let me turn my light on. It's kind of dark in here. There we go. You bought a thing at the mall. Ooh, that's cool. What kind of thing did you buy? If you really want to play a DMC game, play... Okay... DMC 2 is not real? Are you sure? When I bought the thing, it had the second one in it. Watched Ami, did some art, pet my cat, made some food, walked around. That's nice, that's a pretty successful day. Nice job, high five. High five. New wireless earbuds because mine broke. Oh, for sure. That sounds good though. I'm glad you did something nice for yourself. You missed the line, did you miss me? Oh my gosh. I'm surprised you guys didn't notice the other thing that I missed since you were so cranky about it the other day. Just woke up, good morning. I listened to your new playlist at the gym today, which is really chill despite starting boxing with a friend. No, Frank is actually on my stream today. He is above my chat box on my gaming stream, or gaming screen, excuse me, because I was like, I figured you guys like identify with Frank so much that I decided to put him with the chat instead of far, far away. Yes, I will give you your choo-choos in a minute. I'm saying my greetings to everybody. Don't actually play DMZ. That one is worse than 2 IMO. Okay, for sure, for sure. Frank is the man. It seems like, from what I can gather from chat, it seems that you guys love not only Frank, but you love PS1 Hagrid very much as well. So, maybe one day I'll add both of them, eventually. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Okay. PS1 Hagrid is the man, 100%, he is. PS1 Hagrid? No, PS1 Hagrid is not here, unfortunately. Just Frank for today, just Frank. Who doesn't love PS1 Hagrid? Orla. Orla doesn't love PS1 Hagrid. She would murder him! When you get an outfit change, just become PS1 Hagrid, please. Oh my god, shut up. Shut up. I think if I maneuver my hair correctly, I could probably make like a beard. Like, you know, like my little side hair? Like, I could tape it to my nose or something. And I could make like a beard. I love PS1 Hagrid. Don't we all? Don't we all? He would take care of you for sure. Yeah. I literally don't know who Frank is, but I still think he's the man. Frank is a buff fish. Just finished walking the dog. Oh, nice job! Nice job. Well, today for me, I stayed in bed because it was so cold and I didn't really want to do much. So I just watched my company mates' streams, and I think I didn't really. Yeah, I just kind of laid in bed with the heater on. I got some work done. I did some recording for some stuff, and I watched the sunset, and it was cool. I like to watch the sunset from time to time. It was nice. Hello, welcome into the stream. Beard goes well with the eye patch. Literally been in bed all day watching Gotham. Wait, what? Like the show or whatever? I don't know about. Is that like a superhero thing? I don't know. I'm not very familiar with superheroes. Still working, but put. Oh, I see. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you've been sick. Please take care. Oh my god, like. Drink some tea, take some medicine. Too many trees here for sunset? That's okay. You can, like, pretend. Recording stuff, our ocean soundtrack? No, no, even better than that. I have some very, very cool stuff planned for the next few months. I'm really excited. I'm so excited. I wish I could tell you, but it's a secret. It's a secret surprise. I watched a lot of chess and ordered a new laptop. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I'm so excited for you. I am so bad at chess. I've only played chess once in my entire life, and I was very bad at it. But new laptop sounds sick. It's a secret. Yeah. It's a secret. I hope you guys like it. I'm super excited for it. Very, very cool stuff planned. If it's me, you have to expect nothing but the best, okay? So yeah. And I'm totally not stalling so I can open up the game right now. That is not something that I would do. I would never do something like that. I tried opening up the game earlier and it gave me trouble. So hopefully this doesn't happen again. Hopefully. Happy early New Year's! Oh, happy early New Year's! Happy early New Year's. Okay, let's see. So tucking us to sleep and then invading our dreams by giving us Lisa food? No! No, that's not happening. We expect Maul to end the best. Don't forget the ball. I'm not oh yeah, I forgot to give you your choo-choos. Oh, but first, I can't give you your choo-choos because, oh no, I need to set up my game. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, hold on, I have to... oh no, I have to set up my game first. 1 minute. 1 minute, oh no. Okay. Does this work? Can you see the game? Every time I tab out, it like is weird. Okay, let me turn off my BGM. Every time I tab out, it like stops working. It just glitches. Anyway, choo-choo! Choo-choo, everybody! Choo-choo! Looks good? Yeah, Frank! Okay, I wanted to know, by the way, who is this girl? I'll move out of the way. Who is this girl? I like her. Who is she? Please, lady? What? Wait, what? Her name is Lady? Hello? Lady, my beloved. She's really cute. I like her. Also, is the background too loud for the game? Or is it okay? I can adjust it if it's too loud. Who's... Oh my gosh. She's so scandalous. M'lady. M'lady. Trish? I'm gonna turn down the volume just a little bit more. See, I have it on 2. But it's still so loud. I don't know why that is. Anyway, I like Lady. M'lady. Trish, best girl? Is she really? She's very scandalous. She's very scandalous. Do you have a... Oh shit, I forgot the sensor screen. Oh my gosh, hold on. Let me make like a... Hold on, sorry. Whenever I tab out, it like stops making sound. Okay. Ooh, yeah. I'll do like a black screen in front of my game screen. That should be fine, right? I'll try to be really quick. Actually, I'll try to be really quick. Does that look okay? So if I need to stop it, I'll be like, ah! And then it's fine. Is that okay? Okay. I don't know how bad it is. Once you pick a game, you... Oh, really? Who's Patty? What is... Blah, blah, blah. Who? I don't know who... Oh. Hello? My launcher. Oh, there we go. Let's get it. Capcom! Explicit violence. Oh. Ah! Sweet dreams.
You've heard of it, haven't you?
No.
The legend of Sparta.
No.
When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times...
Ew, get your foot out of my face!
...against his own kind for the sake of the human race.
Okay.
With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic world.
Oh my god, his sword is sick. Evil entities off. Do I get to use the sword?
But since he was a demon...
Did you guys want me to play this game because of the sword? Ooh!
I never believed it.
His weapons are sick. They are sick. Oh my gosh, he's not wearing a shirt under his coat. Isn't he gonna get cold? It's raining. He's gonna catch a cold.
I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them.
Oh my gosh. Though the same blood of their... You'd better win this fight. I'm gonna fight right now.
The two battled each other fiercely like arch enemies.
What? The red and blue brothers.
It seemed as if they derived some sort of...
They're like, ugh,
from this brotherly fighting.
Wait. Oh. Wait, hold on. I got... Oh, okay, the sound effects came back in. Murder!
But in the end... was left standing.
Ah! Oh, oh my gosh, he flipped his hair back, so funny. Devil May Cry. Okay. New game. Tutorial. Do I just go for it? Do I keep the tutorial on? Need on? What is gold or yellow? What does this mean? What does this mean? Hello? Pick gold? Pick yellow? Do I have to make a democracy right now? Follow your heart? Gold, 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 gold. Gold? You'll want gold? I don't know. It all... okay, okay. Gold team rules! You're right. Oh my god. I have to go with Frank. I have to go with Frank. Frank. Oh my god. Hi! Hi, Tahoe! Hello! Welcome into the stream! Tasakoi. Gold.
You've heard of it, haven't you?
What? I just watched
the
this.
Legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it.
I just watched
long
this.
Ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword...
How do I skip it? Oh! Did I skip it? Pizza? Hello? Oh! Oh my god! Oh god! He doesn't have- He doesn't have his shirt on! Why is he kicking the chair? Boom! Wait, that was so sick.
Sorry, not open for business yet.
Oh my god, that was so sick! Oh my god! What the heck? How?
You a customer too?
You a customer too?
Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. Toilet's in the back.
Okay.
Is your name Dante? Son of Sparta?
Sparta.
Where did you hear that?
From your...
Ew! Why does that guy look that way? Stop staring him down, weirdo.
Please.
Bald head.
Accept it.
Oh. Oh my god! He did a spin! Oh! Where did he go?
Invitation, huh?
His pizza! Why does this feel like that I take a chip and eat it from death? No- ah! He has a blade in his chest! He has a blade. He has a blade in his chest. Ah! He just pulled it out! Oh, good night. Oh my god.
This party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Okay, that was really bad. That was really bad. Oh no. Oh no. Please. This party's getting crazy! I get to play as this guy? I get to play as this guy? He's so cool! Oh my god, that was so stupid. God? Oh my god? Oh my god? Gunslinger. What is it? Okay, you have to explain all of these to me. So. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. I wanna be a sword. Wait, what is a sword? A sword master? Wait, you have all of them? Wait. Oh, wait. Defeat enough enemy and eventually your style will level up. Is this like Yakuza? Where you pick like a fighting style? Change styles mid-game. Oh, I see. Dante has four style. Oh, okay. Customize? What is customize? Oh, I can get more guns? Wait, I'm scared. Hold on. Okay, so my lock. I have a taunt? What is my taunt? It's just like, am I like a dickhead or whatever? Okay, my lock. What is this? Melee style. What do I need examine for? Do I use that for items or am I using that in battle? Taunt gives you more style. Oh my god, of course taunt gives you more style points. Wow, okay. 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 I knew she was gonna... Okay. So my lock-on is like the same. Is the same that I'm used to. So my melee, my style... What is examine? Examine is interact with invite. Okay. So I don't need that. What is my... Wait. What? Oh! B is examined. Okay. I'll try my best. Oh! Wait! Hold on! Wait. I don't have a dodge, do I? I just noticed. Oh wait, what is this? Attacks differ depending on timed attacks. Okay. Fire gun. I've already been using my gun. Cool people don't dodge. You're right. Okay. I'll try my. What is this? I can't see. Oh shit. Oh my god, please! No! Dope! Oh my god! Oh, he's jumpy! He's jumpy! He's jumpy! He's jumpy! He's jumpy! He's jumpy! Where'd you go? Ah! Dope. Is that it? Oh. What the heck? Why is it ugly? Chris... Okay. Oh, okay. Oh! Wait. No! Oh my god! Wait, this is actually not as bad as I was thinking. This is wait, no! Where are they? Oh my god. Why did he come back to life? How do I never run out of bullets? That's stupid. Thank you. I know, but it's funny to shoot them. Wow. My controller went pfft. Oh, is it broken?
I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party.
This is kind of a sick game, I'm not gonna lie. DBC? Devil? Devil Baby Cries DS version. Okay, this is actually pretty fun. I like this game so far. Devil Baby Devil Man Cry Baby. A school bus. You got a tender by my shop. Ew. Why did he make that stupid face? Okay, let's go. Bless you. Do you hear this? Can you hear my... I am trying to show you how fucking heavily my controller is vibrating. Wait, you can hear it even when I don't put it on the desk? Dude, that's loud. Please, chill out. Stop! Ugh! I want to taunt him. I don't know how to taunt him anymore. Wah! They have nothing on me. Wah! No! Ooh, ooh, ooh. I love the gun. Stop stabbing! Stop stabbing! You're rude! Stop stabbing! That's very rude. Please. I am a beginner. Ew! Heck? What the? Oh my gosh, get away from me! Stop! 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 Stop it. Stop it. Stop! I'm low! I'm low! Hey! 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 Hey, man! Hey! Hey! Back off! Step off! Step off! What controller do I use? I use an Xbox controller. It's purple. Ew. Why is it so funny? Leave me alone! Stop! I died! You're so messed up! I have to start over! Why do I have to start over? This is bullshit! This is bullshit! This is bullshit! Fuck off! You're rude. You're rude and mean and not nice. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I bet you look like a face only a mother could love. Hey! Stop. Please! Please! I gotta fight the boss! Hey! 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 Stop it! Hey! Wait, do I only have to do this one? Did I do this right? Yo? I keep forgetting to do my bumper thing. Easy peasy. Oh, is this the thing where... It exploded, but it didn't hurt me, so that's fine. I can't see no- Oh! Hey! Hey, hey, hey! Oh my gosh, please, they make ugly noises! Stop! Stop, 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 stop. Chill, chill, chill. I'm sorry I said that about you and your mom, okay? Get away from me! I can't see! Oh my gosh! I'm sorry. Trick? No. No, I like playing with the gun and the sword. I'm not switching, what the hell? I'm gonna get it on this one even if I don't get it. I'm not a quitter. Ugh, I'm just jumping. Oh my gosh, please, the camera. Hey! Hey! Alright, cool, sick. Where are you? Where's the last one? Oh my gosh. Oh! He stabbed me. Oh man. You're on, Trickster? Am I? Oh, am I? Dope. Oh, I have to fight this guy again. Wait, I can't let him get close to me, right? I can't even see him for the most part. Hey! Ugh! He run- I'm scared of him! He's gonna kill me! Hold on, hold on, he's gonna kill me, what do I do? He's gonna kill me, do I have to do it again? It has a dodge, what do you mean it has a dodge? Kill him first? If I can! Gun. Except you're dead. No! I don't wanna die again! I don't wanna die again! Press B to dodge? Oh my god, you're fucking joking. You're fucking joking! I've been forgetting B this entire time! I'm gonna scream, and I'm gonna cry. Ugh. This is- Ah! Ah! I just died. I just died. I just died. Fucking shit. Yes, I'm gonna continue. Of course I'm gonna Hey! Now I know that I have a dodge. Now I know that I have a dodge, so it's fine. Hey. It's fine. It's fine. The controls are fine enough. The camera angles just fucking make me so bothered. Okay, I'm doing way better now that I know that I have a dodge. Wow, you love to see it. Hey. Ooh, come here. Come here, come here. Oh no, I don't mind the backseating because I feel really stupid. I don't know anything about this game. I didn't look up a single thing. I'm gonna need all the help I can get. I appreciate it, thank you. RV lock is on? Is it? Hey, quit. You're being annoying. Oh, maybe I should... Cool. Yeah! Wait, pick up the thing on the ground? Oh, thank you. Wait, that's epic. Thank you. Oh. Ooh, whoa. I hate the noise that that thing makes. Oi. Oh, that's the thing that explodes, huh? Oh shit. Stop making gross noises. I hate it. Okay, where are they? Okay. I got it this time. It third time's a charm, right? And then I just gotta get this guy. Okay. Where is he? Oh. Fuck off! No! Please! Stop! Hey! No! He just like dogpiled me! Stop dogpiling me, you weirdo! No! Oh my gosh, I'm like... No! Oh please, I can't... I've come so far! No, not yet! No, 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 no! Oh, please! Please! I don't care if the gun is weak. I want to use the gun. You hear me? You hear me, you fools? You hear me, you fools? I'm gonna play with the gun if I want to play with the gun. A swap to gunslinger? Fuck off. Your mom is a bitch. And you know what? And so is your dad. And that's why you guys look old and dead. That's why you have nothing better to do than fight me in front of my little pizza shop. I'm just a humble pizza maker, okay? And here you are. Fighting me in front of my fucking pizza shop. You know what? This makes bad business. This is bad business for my establishment. You know that? I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed and I'm disappointed. Take it outside. This brings a whole new meaning to take it outside. Look at what you did. Look at what you did to my precious shop. Look at what you did to my precious shop, you stupid. Look at you. All you can do is just turn it into this red whatever, dust? I don't know. Red... Your ashes! I'm gonna put you in an urn, because you're dead. My fucking pizza shop. The hell? So rude. Where are you? Oh, not this bitch. Not this bitch. Oh my gosh. Explode. Explode. Get out of my way! 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 You're stupid and dumb and I hate you! And I hate you! 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 And you make the worst, grossest noise I've ever heard in my entire life! Come here! Oh, you're scared, huh? You're scared! You're scared! Ooh, you're so scared! You're so scared. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. See what happens. See what happens. Oh yeah? Ow. Oh my god. I hurt so bad. Wow! Okay. That's it. I did it. Oh. Okay. I will... Oh my god, he hurts! Oh my gosh. What the? Wait. What the heck? Come here, come here, come here. You're scared. Ooh, you're so scared. I'm trembling. I'm trembling. Come here, huh? Come here, old guy. No, 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 no! No, 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 What? Can I heal? Can I heal? Is that... Am I able to heal? I was able to heal the whole time? I have a healing item?! I have a healing item? I'll get it. I'll get it if it's the last thing I do. I don't go easy mode. I have no shame. I'm gonna win. Even if it takes a million tries, I'm gonna do it. And you know what? You guys are gonna have to sit here and go through it with me. You know why? You know why? Because at the end of the day, this was your idea. You know that, you silly little sheeple? All along, this is your idea. And I care, I love and care about you so much that I wanted to play this silly little game with these silly little ugly dudes. And I'm gonna do it. So if I have to go through this boss 5 more times, 100 more times, you're gonna sit here and you're gonna watch me. You're gonna watch me do it. You're gonna watch me do it. I feel like I should have watched a tutorial before going into this, but now I feel like every time I start to understand more. Where is he? There he is. Okay, so how do I... Excuse me. How do I use my healing item? Is it just in the menu? How do I use my healing item? Side roll, lock on, and jump sideways. Oh my god. Okay, thank you. Use one of the... That's not it. That's not it. I think that's it. Okay, okay. I don't remember how to use taunt. I don't remember. Oh, fuck, I don't remember how to use taunt. I don't remember how to use taunt. Oh my. I'm lacking. He called me lacking. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, bitch. I ran into him. Oh my gosh, hold on. Wait, I have to heal. So what do they do? I don't... What is this? Is it this one? Parry until it warps? What is this? This one? This one? This one? This one? This one? This one? That's file menu, not item menu? What? Wait, it says item. This one? This one? This one? This one? This one? This one? Where do I go? Wrong menu? Bitch? Not you, not you, the game. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Is it this one? Oh, it's this one, huh? This one? Okay, thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is so scary. I can't see him. Oh, there he is. No, 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 no. No. Yeah, 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 boy. Oh, fuck. Wait, I almost got it. No, no, no. Wait, he's so low. He's so low. Wait, I'm so scared. My heart is beating so fast. I don't want to lose. I don't want to lose. I don't want to lose. My heart. Oh my god. No, no. Wait, he's so low. Fuck. No. Oh. Please. No, no. I got him! I got him! My heart is beating so fast, I don't know. Oh my god. I know the gun works on him. I hate it. I hate it. You guys don't understand. That one hurt more than the rest of them because now I finally knew what I was doing. And I feel so defeated. Oh my gosh.
Hmm.
Stop! Well, I wasn't even close. Hey. Stop. Oh my. Stop. I can't see. Hello. I'm okay. I swear if I don't clear it this time, I'm gonna scream. Okay. All right. So hold on. Let me get a little refresher. So he is okay. So I should parry until he teleports, and then when he starts swinging his scythe, I hit him. Correct? Behind? I backstab him? He can't attack when he spins his weapon. Okay. Okay. Locking on keeps them in your view. Okay. It's just so hard. I wish it would just automatically do it. I hate having to press and hold it. It's so stupid. I think he's vulnerable when he spins his... Okay. Oh my god. This bitch. What the fuck? Wait, hold on. Oh my god, I'm dead. This is bullshit! I hate this so much. I can't do this. I'm so fucking mad, you guys have no idea. I'm malding. How can this happen to me? I'm not tilting yet though. I'm okay. Oi. Quit. Your mom's a hoe. Oh yeah, I forgot there's combos. How intense. Hi, welcome into the stream. I hate locking on. Oh my gosh, please. Come here. Oh. Na-na-na. Okay. I'm level 2 almost. Oh my fucking god. I hate you. I hate you. You're such a little fucker. I don't have one. I don't have one! Oh, fuck me. Gosh. Holy shit! Oh my god. I can't believe this.
It's been nearly a year since we last met.
Hey.
Where does the time go?
Where does the time go? Oh my god. Oh my god, he's got a sword. He's got a katana because he's so cool. I kind of like his hairstyle. His hairstyle reminds me of Nishiki in Kiwami 2. Virgil? Is that the blue brother?
You've got some fun planned for me.
Oh yeah. What the hell is that? A fish? A whale? I don't even want to look at my ratings. I got a B! I got a B. Oh. Okay.
Well, doesn't it excite you?
Doesn't it excite you?
The great one.
B for bad bitch. Ew, he's so nasty looking.
Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Taking good care of it.
It is the only memento left from the mother you both. Oh my gosh. Oh, so they have a dead mom. That's why they're so edgy. Ew! I hate that thing. I want it dead. Kill it, kill it. I'm sick of seeing it. Oh my god, he's so cool. He's so cool. Audio is low. Can I fix it? I'll do it after the cut. Dude, the vibration on my fucking controller is so too much. Can I turn it off? It's too much. Is this a girl? Lady, m'lady. M'lady. Okay. Can I... How do I adjust my settings? Where I can't adjust my settings here. Should I just go back? Can I go back? Can't go back. Customize? No. I can't go back. Should I do mission start first and then... Why not work? That is m'lady. Whatever. I'll just start it. It's fine. Hold on. Options. Volume up. Vibration off, please. I can't handle it. It's too much. It's making my hands hurt. Okay. Let's go. Oh. At customize first. Oh. Did I mess up? What is this? Jump 2 times as high as normal. After jumping while touching a wall, press A again. Click. The music's like bopping. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh. Wait, I'm learning. Oh, I see. Hey! Whoa! Hey, man! Hey! I messed up. Oh! Die! Hey! I have to get the thingy that shoots stuff at my face. Oh, wait, give me. Stop. Wow. Okay. Wow. Oh. Is it dead? Oh, it's dead. Oh, good night! Sleep well. Did I miss anything? Is there anything here? Do I need to see anything? Doesn't look like it. No. Alright. Oh! You barely have enough orbs to buy new skills now anyway. What? Wait, there are two types of sealed doors, red and blue. Release the door sealed by solving a puzzle. Defeat all the enemies. There's puzzles too. I know. I gotta just examine my surroundings. What is this? I'm breaking shit. Give me stuff to break. Whoa. What is that? Hold on. Oh. Wait, no, I wanted... Cool, okay. What is this? A device that seems to be reacting to the sword's power. Stand close to the blue for... Ah! Why would you do that? Why would you do that? That's so rude. That's so rude. 1 hour into the stream, have you glug glug some water gum? But no, I haven't. Let me drink some water. Delicious. I would, if I died from that door, I would have killed you personally. I would have personally gone to your house and murdered you in cold blood. That's not a threat, that's a promise. Okay, so I just go. Hey! How do I go through? How do I go through? Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. I didn't know it was that... I didn't know it was that easy. Ooh. Give me. What the... This place is wild looking. What is this? Control the camera with the... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Mmm. What are those? Dope. Crazy. I don't know what they're saying, I can't tell. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm in a strip club! In a strip club. Oh my god, I'm too fuck. Oh god, it's over for me. It's over for me. I'm dead. What do I even do? Oh, it's donezo. It's donezo. I'm dead. I didn't even know! I didn't even know! Man. Man. Oh my god, I have to start from fucking here? Quit. What the hell? What? Hey! Stop, 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 stop. Stop, 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 stop. Stop, 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 stop. Hey, hey. Hey! Whoa! Aw, man. Let me do it one more- No! Stop! I'm having fun! You're ruining my vibe!
Come on.
Hey, chill! Why? I was having fun. What just happened? I reset it? You're fucking joking. Are you serious? I reset it? Oh my god. Stop being lame. Oh. Oh. Hey. He's got a big pimple on his head. Are they dead? What the? Where am I? Oh. What? What? Oh my god. Okay. Just go straight to the door, can I? Hey, watch it, man. I didn't know I could just go straight to the door, what the hell? Alright, let me go. Let me in, please. I didn't know I could just go in. I thought I had to fight them all over again. Alright. What? Oh! What? Hey. Dead. Dead. You know, for a first time, this isn't too bad, I'd say. Hey! There's so many of them. Cool. Hey. I can't kill those. Okay, I'm going now. Sorry, that was too fun. Do I need anything here? Am I missing anything? No? Okay, let me in. Whoa, 13th Avenue. Oh! My brother! I think there was healing upstairs. Can I go back in? Where? Oh, I do see it. You're right. Give it to me. Thank you. There are bloodstains on the floor, as if something was dragged to the other side of the curtain. I don't care. Bye-bye. Alright. Let's get it. I'm gonna go see my brother. Family reunion. What is this blue one? Oh! A fragment of crystallized life force. Four of these combined to form one blue orb. Ooh, interesting. What do I do with orbs? Oh, is there a way to get up there? Or is that... Does that matter up there? Do I have to go over here? Okay, whatever is fine. What is this? Is nothing? That's pretty though. Oh! The green ones heal you? Okay. What the hell is this place? Oh. Whoa. That's scary. What is this? B on the statue? I did press B, but it didn't do anything. Ready to spend the next 10 hours here? Oh my god, he's cute! Why? He's so cute. Does he become my friend later? Oh my god, why? He's so precious! I have to fight him? That's so lame. I want him to be my friend. I want him to be my friend!
Leave now, mortal!
Why does he do that pose? He's like... Don't be mean to him. I like this dog.
Easy, Fido. How about I take you out for a walk?
That's so mean! The hardest boss in the game? Why is he so rude? Oh my god, no way. What? I don't even know what to expect. How do I attack him? How do I attack him? Oh, I see. Oh. 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 What? What? I thought I was making pretty good progress slicing him in the face, but... Okay, B on the statue. See, I'm pressing B, but... Oh. By offering it demon blood, one can attain the power of ancient magic clans. Ooh, power up using your red orbs. So what do I do? Oh, does this matter? Do I have to change my... What is this? Sword master weapon master different guns. Royal guard. Doesn't matter. Can I just stay trickster? Keep trickster? Okay, I want to stay trickster. I don't. Do I have to upgrade anything? Equip? Can you tell if something's better than the other? X. Oh, close range. I see, I see. Okay, I like trickster. What is this? What are all these things? Are these my little moves? Oh, I can learn skills. Wow. So, which one is good? Which one should I learn? Does it matter? Stinger? Okay. Okay. Stinger. How do I do stinger? Is there a combo that I have to know how to do? Well, I want to upgrade my gun! Wait, should I just stick to the shotgun or should I... Is this one okay? The original guns. Press X. X, right, you're right. Okay, wait. Hold down. Okay, wait. Hold down. Right bumper, forward on the left stick, and press Y. Okay. It's like a jab. It's like a stab. Okay. Okay, okay. Understood, understood. Are my guns okay? Do I have to switch them? Is this one fine? Should I upgrade the shotgun? You should buy and test the skills in an actual fight to know if you like. Okay. I wanna upgrade this one. I like this gun. Yeehaw. Okay. Alright. Thank you, Miss Statue. I appreciate it. Alright. Come on, puppy. Let's go. Let's go. I think he's so sweet. I think he's so cute. I want him to be my puppy. He can live at my house. Yeah! So true. I want him to live at my house. Anybody in chat look like this dog? You can sleep at the end of my bed if you want. Upgrading guns is a waste. Oh, you know, in a dog show, he will live in your house in a way? Really? I love him. He's so cute. I'm saying, if you look like the dog, if you look like the dog, you can sleep at the end of my bed. I've been called worse things in an ice. Don't worry, my dog won't bite. He don't bite. No, I would not clean up after him. Okay. Oh shit. Ooh. Ah! Oh. 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 Ah! Oh. 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 Whoa. Whoa. He's so mad. Whoa. Oh no. Oh, he broke free? No. Oh, he grabbed me. Whoa. Oh my gosh, she's kind of low. Oh. You know what they say, if you want something hard, if you want something enough, then you will work for it. No! I want the puppy! Come home! Come home! Stop being a baby. Stop being a brat. Stop being a baby head. Stop being a baby head. Stop being a baby headed bitch. Hey. Whoa! What is the thing? Whoa! Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Oh my gosh, we're both pretty low. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Oh my gosh, wait, I have a healing item. No, I don't. I swear I got one in the place. Remember, you guys told me. No! It was so close. It was an orb that heals on spot. I'm gonna scream. I did good? Did I really? I thought you guys said this was hard. Skip. Okay. Come here, puppy. I can't whistle. Oh. Oh. Whoa. I'll get it this time, maybe. I'll get it this time, I think. Oh. got it, almost. I've got it, almost. I've got it. Oh, he mad. Oops. Oh. Ah, stop. That I went up the wall. Ah! No! No, no, no! Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm stupid. Gosh. I fucked up. I walked into it. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. No, no, no. I have faith in myself. I have faith in myself. You know why? Because I did it. I was close one time. I was close one time, but I can do it again. Don't worry. Don't worry. I will not. I will prove you guys wrong. Okay, okay. I will prove you guys wrong. Okay. Well. I will prove you guys wrong! I can do it. Oh. Okay. I got headbutted. Oh. Okay. Whoever's not believing in me, I know who you are. I know who you are. Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
Myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength.
Yeah! He's dead. Wait, he... No! I wanted him to come home with me. Please tell me there's a cerebrus plushie that I can buy. So he can sit on my bed. The first thing he does with them is just fucking... This dude. He's with you forever now. Cerberus? Cerberus? Cerberus. Cerberus. Okay. Give me my crunchies. Cerberus? Who? Lady! Lady. 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 That's me. That's what I'm like. Oh my god. Okay, Matrix. Oh my god, are you serious? That's so stupid. What the hell? Lady. She's like, I don't want to talk to you. Stuff like this is why Dante is the coolest character ever. That was kind of silly. That was kind of silly, if I'm being honest. You guys said that was the hardest boss in the game. I beat it quicker than the first one. What are you talking about? I was not there for 10 years. The puppy was easy to beat. I am very much a gamer. Pretty sure they're pulling your leg. Don't pull my leg.
Looks like we have an.
It needs to stay on my body.
Is that so?
C4 champion.
A woman.
Lisa, that's the first but.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want.
Actually, Lisa, you see, by telling you that it was the hardest boss, you'll be hyped for. Okay! Okay, I see where you're going with this. Cerberus was not bad. I got it in 3 tries. That's good. Ew! I didn't know it moved. Why does it move like that? It looks like somebody spilt coffee on his face and then he never cleaned it up and it like fermented on his ears. Okay, so we're on the 4th mission. How many missions are in the game? I don't know how many there are. Is it split up like Drakengard, where it's like a chapter and then like a sub chapter? Or is it just mission? Yeah. 20? Okay. Then I'll do this one. And then I'll stop at 5 and we can finish next time. I'll do it in 4 parts. So it's like 5 times 4. 20-ish? No. Mission. Okay. Yeah. I'll do the next one. And then we can continue next time. Does that sound good? Oh my gosh, I have so many long-term games to play. I got FNAF, and I've got Song of Horror, and now I've got Devil May Cry. I'm so excited. Oh, and I gotta play Drakengard 1 eventually, and then Nier. Last 2 missions are short if you don't die too much. Okay, understood. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know anything. I wish that I looked stuff up first, but honestly, it hasn't been that bad. I was expecting, like, at least for me to be way worse. Oh, I can upgrade here, huh? I won't upgrade here. Yeah, I was expecting it to be way worse for me. So, that's not too bad. Why is it? Oh my god, please. What is this? Does it matter which door I go in? Is there another door over there? Please, oh my gosh, this camera, it kills me. What is this? Do I have to go into the burning door? Oh, what is that? Oh. I can't jump it. Can I do like a dash and then jump? Oh, I can. Ooh, can I go in here? What the? Oh. Yeah, I just decided. I feel like because I want to play the Draconeer games in Loiter, I'll just like suck it up and play the first one, even though it kind of sucks to play. What is this? Where am I? Did I go the right way? How's the devil crying? He's crying. Wait. Did I go the right way? Yeah, 3-1 to near to a tomato. Was I supposed to go this way? Oh. What? What the? Where are you? What the? What the heck? I forgot my range kinda. Do I get a bigger sword? Do I get a bigger sword eventually? Please tell me I do. What the hell? Am I supposed to be here? Did I make a mistake? I hate those little arrow dudes. They're so annoying. Okay, let me go up here. Stop! Okay, goodbye. What the? Oh, ow. Technically, yes? Okay. That's good. As long as I'm going the right way, right? Real gamers play DMC2? Well, you know what real gamers do in my chat? Suck it up. Where was that door? Where's the door? I lost it. Oh, it's this one, huh? Wait, general tip. Oh, I missed it. General tip, if you get a cutscene showing an enemy for the first time, if it's the right way to go. Okay. I just didn't know if you can like 100% the game or something. Gonna need a gold orb. Since you said you get another sword, but it doesn't become bigger until DM. Man! What is this? Whoa. Cool. Does it ever die? Oh, okay. I spoke too soon. Do I go on the elevator? How do I do... Oh. What? Oh, I'm supposed to go... Oh. Am I supposed to leave it? What? How am I supposed to do it? Is it a puzzle? Puzzle? What is this? What is this? How am I... You can break those? Oh, can you? I see. Okay. Thank you. I didn't know. What the? Tia, tia, tia. Wow. Okay, thanks. Those statues are kind of heavy. You're right. Thank you. Let me go up. Ah! Elevator. Oh. The music came back. Let's go. Oh my gosh, wait. I'm kind of low. I didn't realize until now. Is that it? Where's the rest? Hey! Come here! What? Come here! Come here, come here! If you guys are in a straight line, then I can win better, win quicker. Oh, these dudes, are you serious? Oh, so annoying. I'm gonna have to be very careful. What style did I go with? I went with Trickster? What up? Oh, I healed! Oh. Hell yeah. Wow, look at that. Lisa never dies. Let me in. Yoshi laughed like Timo? I've gotten that before. That's such an insult. Can't believe you would compare me to a League of Legends rat. What the heck? White ones can teleport. I recognize that. Oops. I forgot I have to... How... It's so... Wait, did I mess up? Oh, I can't get back there. I fell. Man, how do I... I wanted my little yummies. My little demon yummies. I can't get back up there. Oh, do I have to jump up? I can't go back. Man, that sucks. Cute. Tima is a war criminal. Timo is a bona fide war criminal. Am I supposed to just, like, fall down all the way? Oh, I got blocked off. Wait, I got blocked off. The heck? So rude. That's what it's not. Appreciate you playing DMC3. Picked up the game again after 2 months of taking a break and seeing the sketch help me. Oh, help me hype up again. Oh, nice. I'm so glad. That makes me happy. Yeah, you would not believe. I got like 4 or 5 marshmallows about like play DMC3. And I was like, okay, I don't really know anything about it. And then I even had a close friend of mine be like, Lisa, play it. Oh, I have to. Oh, I see. I have to jump up on them, huh? Yeah. Like, Lisa, play. And I was like, okay, I will. I have to jump up on them, right? I can't? So I just gotta go back down then, huh? Really? I can't go back up at all? Oh, he's a war criminal. Crimson flames twist and dance around the door, keeping all would-be trespassers at bay. Okay, let me in. Let me in. Stop being lame. Oh. Whoa. I forgot I have the chucks. Don't really know League. Thought he was a cute fluffy guy. He is a war criminal. Where do I go then? How do I get up there? Can anybody help? Timo's actually Satan. He is. Oh, how do I get up? I don't know. Do I go this way instead? This way? I went up that way. That was the door that I went into, right? And then I go through here? How do I... Do I have to go... There's something around there! How do I get that shiny? How do I get the shiny? I want the shiny thing. I want the shiny. You have to go back up the way you did. I did do that, but I want the I want the shiny thing over there. Give it to me. What? A massive stone? Yes, I can. Man. I am being told not to proceed, but I would like to proceed kindly. Thank you. Do I have to go back in this door? I just went in that door. Did I not? No way! Oh my god, what the hell? Wait. Didn't I do this already? I already did this. So then I go through here, right? And then I go up here, right? And then I go up here, right? Did I mess up somehow? Did I blank and mess up somehow? And I go in here, correct? So then where is this? Hello? Where? Wait. Is it literally because I missed the jump? It's because I missed the jump and that's it? A tablet with a... I can't believe it's literally just because I missed the jump. I'm gonna scream. A tablet with a round indentation lies in front of a large rotating gear. Can I smash it? Oh, bye, see you later, Christopher! Can't believe it. I won't fall. I can't believe. What the hell? Alright. Do I need to go on this side? Does it matter? No, right? What do I gotta do for the singy thing? What do I need for the singy thing? Is it this door? What is this? Hello? Yellow door? Is it this door? Yellow? It looks kind of green to me. Is it this door? Oh, it is this door. Thank you. That door looks new. You're right. Ooh, this is spooky. Oh my god. I was like, did I fuck up? Wait. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I messed up. Oh. What? Hey. Stop. Oh my gosh, they're messing me up. What the hell? Maybe nunchucks aren't the move. Okay. Hello. That looks suspicious. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Oh, I'm back. I wanted to go up the stairs. Alright. Zoom. Ew! Oh my god, I'm too dead for this. I am way too dead for this. Oh, this is fucked. Oh, this is so fucked. I fell! I'm dead! Are you joking? I was too low. Okay, I start from here. That's not bad. He is a little shit. Hi, welcome in. Okay, so what am I even supposed to... Am I just supposed to hope for the best? Shoot him and hope for the best? Or does it matter? Where did he go? I lost him. Where are you? What? Oh. Was that good enough? Why is this so hard? Where are you? What? You can jump on top of him? Oh, can you really? Can I? What? Okay. Let me up! Why can't I get up? Is it because I'm short? What?! That's not what I wanted! Can I just shoot him forever? Lisa, hold A for longer? Oh. Oh. Whoa. Okay, okay, I'll try again, don't worry. Okay. Come here! What the? What the? Okay, I'll jump on him next time. I'll jump on him next time. No, I'm saying me playing as Dante. He's short. He's short. Let me jump on you. Ooh, I got some good damage in. Oh. Oh. Whoa. This is pretty fun. I kinda like this. No, 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 not small. Just Dante is small, right? I couldn't jump on him because... Oopsie. I messed up my jump. Hey! Hey! I'm close to winning. Ew, it's all slimy in here. It's all slimy. Come here. Hey, come here. I messed up my jump. Oh, I'm gonna miss the train. I missed the train. I missed the train. Oh no. Man. Okay. Come back. I promise I won't miss it this time. Easier to land. Oh. No! Bitch. You're so rude. Oh. Let me get on you. Please. Yeah! Hey! Almost. Almost, almost. Almost, almost, don't worry. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. He's low. He's low. Oh! Hey! Not nice. It's not cool to do that to your friends, to electrocute them. Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, he's almost dead! He's almost dead. Just a little more, just a little more, I promise. And then he'll be dead. Wait! He's almost dead. Please, no, come back, come back. Your health is so low. Just let me put you out. Put you out of your misery. Hey! Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop! What did I say? What did I say? Do you see his health? Stop. You're killing me! You're killing me! You're killing me! No! No way, I fucking die before this thing is dead. Are you joking? Are you actually fucking joking? This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so stupid. That's so dumb. Oh my gosh, let me out of here. Skystar, hold B and left hold the left stick in any direction and press B mid-air. Okay. Like... Ooh! That's kind of sick. That's kind of sick. Give me, give me. I didn't die, don't worry. It didn't even happen. I don't know what you're talking about. You're just mad. You're just mad because I'm doing okay. Goodbye, centipede. Ooh, yeah! Astronomical board. An astrological device which displays the endless void, said to be powered by time. Okay. Uh-oh. Am I gonna have to do another one of these? Is he gonna... He's gonna do... Oh! Ew! I hate clowns. Devil boy! Listen to what I say, lad. Can I... kill him? Very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good! Zip it. Pierce that big nose. That could be a problem. Just hear me out. He does have a big nose.
My name is Jester. And I know a thing or two about this place. Is a power generator for this entire
a power generator. Why does he talk like that?
Open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid?
No.
Or is that too difficult for you?
Nothing is too difficult for me. Oh.
Get to the point. Or do you want to keep on
dancing? He's dancing. I'm gonna drink some water. Hold on.
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, m'lady?
M'lady! Oh.
Bingo! Oh. That is what the something is. Remember that, kid. Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
Is he making fun of me? He's so annoying. I hate him. I hate him.
I see.
I hate him.
You still piss me off, though.
I hate him. We did it! Wow. so sick. B. Okay, I'm gonna save. Yes, I'm gonna save. After I stretch! Ugh. I'm gonna switch over to my chatting screen. 1 minute. Hold on. Okay. I'm gonna exit the game. I'm gonna exit the game. I think I saved. Yeah, I saved. Okay, let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out of the game. I'm just gonna close the game. Goodbye, game. That was fun. Hold on, let me turn my BGM on. There we go. That was really fun. I had a lot of fun. Can't believe it. That was really difficult, but kind of cool. How's your first impression of DMC? I actually had a lot of fun. Surprisingly, I was like not prepared for it. I was not prepared for it to be that way. Not in a bad way. Not in a bad way, though. Am I the game because you... Very nice. Very nice. Are you going to continue playing it at some point? Yeah, for sure. I would like to. I have a lot of games that I want to play. Yeah, I had a lot of fun. It's definitely a learning curve. I'm trying to think how, like, it's hard to put the words into the, like, out. It's hard to say the words. It was definitely a learning curve, but I think it will take a little bit of more getting used to, but I like it a lot, and I can't wait to play it again because it's really cool. I've never played DMC 3, just DMC 2, and yeah, it was kind of bad, so I look forward to... Yeah, I'm looking forward to playing it for sure. There's a lot of resources and options to keep track of. Yeah. It's a learning curve, but I like it. I like that it's something new that I get to play. So I'll have fun playing it. You can practice combo timing too. Oh, right. You're right. Because the combos. I didn't think about the combos. I haven't even been thinking about the combos at all. Just getting through the story. But I appreciate the help. It was difficult. It was difficult to get used to. Especially going in without knowing anything prior. It was hard. But I had a lot of fun. I'm glad that you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully, I think you guys enjoyed it. I hope I wasn't too bad of a gamer. Going into games blind is fun. Yeah, for sure. But when you're on stream, it's just... When you're doing it on stream, you have this like thing where you like want to do your best, but then you keep like fucking up, and I'm like, ah, I want to get better. But I had a lot of fun regardless. Lisa, how much money do I don't know. You don't have to donate anything. You did really well for your first time playing? Really? I appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you're not just saying that, because I felt like I did pretty well for not knowing anything, but you don't have to agree. You can tell me. You can tell me if I was very noob level. I'm gonna be honest. I thought you were a dragon, but I didn't expect an adorable I am a sheep. I am a sheep. Thanks for the stream, Lisa. It was fun seeing you mauled as a... Okay. Honestly, I saw red, my brain went blank. I was like, thank you by the way for the soup chat. My brain went blank. I was like, I am saying words, like mean words are coming out of my mouth. But who cares? Not me. It's pretty easy to get stuck when you're first learning. Yeah, I know. I can't believe that stupid tutorial demon thing was so hard. And then when I got to the doggy, it was like easy. It was easy. Yeah. I didn't think that. People thought I was a dragon because like of my ears and stuff, but maybe. Seeing Lisa's struggle is always a treat, but it was really fun watching you play. I'm glad. That makes me happy. I'm not a dragon, you idiot. I am a sheep, obviously. I am a sheep. If you're afraid of dragons, then I will probably appear as a dragon in your dreams. Ooh, scary. Yeah. No, my horns are sheep horns. Have you ever seen a nightmare sheep before? No. So you wouldn't know. Wait, what if I were to tell you that the first boss of the game becomes a regular enemy later? Then that just means I got more practice. I got more practice to beat him later. Mm-hmm. I'm afraid of cute girls, so you don't have to... You... Oh, thank you for the nightmare fuel! Hold on, I forgot to open up Streamlabs. One second. Let me look. The text is so small, I can't read! I'm illiterate! Let's see. Where is the thingy? Hello. It says, good game, press buttons, have fun. Exactly. I totally agree with you. If you're a sheep, are you fluffy? Yeah, you see my hair? Super fluffy. Yeah, my hair's fluffy. It's like, you know, my wool. Yeah, with the flowers. The flowers are wisteria flowers. If you go near me, you die. Oh, thank you so much for the super chat. I appreciate it. Zeiss? I think that's how you pronounce your name. Like Weiss. Thank you. I appreciate your super chat. But purple dragon is in your title because... what is it called? I don't think I've ever told the story. I think I just said I like awakened my sleeping dragon. Okay, so I remember what is it called? So my friend my friend knew this man who like was her friend's friend or something in school, and so like basically the story goes is that he was like upset or something had upset him, and he, according to the story, had like threatened or had flipped a table and was like, you're going to awaken my sleeping dragon or something like that. And it stuck with me. It stuck with me. And I love saying that you're gonna awaken my sleeping dragon, because I think that's so funny. It reminds me of the meme where it's like you have the two like wolves inside you or whatever. So did that person play a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh? I don't know. It's like one of those stories where it's like a friend of a friend of a friend of a friend experienced this person. You know what I mean? So I was like... So when she told me about it, I was like, oh my god. It stuck with me. It was so powerful. It resonated with my soul. He awakened his sleeping dragon. And so... I was... figuring out if I were to awaken my sleeping dragon, what would my sleeping dragon be? And it would be a purple psychic ice fire dragon. So yeah. So broken, like overpowered. Sounds extremely true. I know. You're the only nightmare I ever want to come back to. Shut up, you're so stupid. whatever. You know when it's a friend of a friend of a friend and it ends up back at you? What do you mean? That source is debatable, but it's indeed funny. Honestly, I don't care if it's a fake story because it resonated so deeply with me that, honestly, he doesn't have to be real. He could just be like an enigma. He can be an idea. He can just be an idea, and I would be like, wow, so true. Awaken your sleeping dragon. I'll have to bring her on one day and have her tell you the story. It's pretty funny. He's a concept. Exactly. Oh, thanks for the soup chat, Lisa cute Junie. Those are banned words. I don't know why you're using them here. Purple psychic nightmare flame! So true. I agree. Believe in the sleeping dragon. Exactly. He's got God and anime on his side. Oh my God, stop. You guys are making me laugh. I'm like tearing up. Oh my gosh. Stupid. I'll grab the pinky sniffer. Stupid. Okay, well, it's pretty late for me, so I'm gonna head out. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. I'm gonna be around, just not on stream. So you'll find me. You'll catch me. Nightmarish Darkblade! Because you see, Lisa, I made you a bet that if you screamed more than 3 times in FNAF, I would Okay. I see. Thanks for the stream. Have a great night. Yeah, everybody have a great night. Thank you, Aloof Doggy Meow, LSW Darren Thin. All of you, I appreciate the good nights, and I hope you have a good night as well. Juice Boxed, Blossom. Good night, everybody. NSNL Cat. Goodbye. Tahoe, goodbye. Zavalis, goodbye. Fenrir, goodbye. Justin, goodbye. Goodbye. Zenos, goodbye. Rin, goodbye. Astag, goodbye. Ronnie, goodbye. Diet Water, goodbye. Pyro, goodbye. Fancy man, Pyro. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Alright, see you later. Bye. Oh, I'm still here. Oops, bye.